This is a nice place.
Yeah, I can learn a lot. I like the music they play. And, you know, this food is Jack Hill. When I wake, July 17th, 1938, Paul Epps on drums.
Are you trying to impress me?
No, sorry, I didn't mean. They have like 10 songs. They're always playing the same thing.
And you know all 10 of them?
Yeah.
You know, every time I saw you in the theater, you always have your eyes down on the floor.
Really?
Yeah, like you were impressed by the carpet stain.
My dad tells me I have a problem making eye contact.
Yeah, my parents like to criticize me a lot as well. And my mom always says to me I have a big chin.
What?
Look, she keeps asking me if I had a boyfriend and then she blames me for my chin.
She sounds insane.
Yeah, she wanted to do a model when she was my age.
And you? What do you do?
Other than serving popcorn.
What do you want to do with your life?
I go to Fordham, I'm not sure.
So what's your major?
I don't have one yet.
Well, what did you come here to study?
I just came here for general education.
Right. But you pick Fordham for a reason. Why?
I applied for a bunch of schools and Fordham let me in. What about you? Why Schaefer?
You know, the Schaefer is the best music school in the country. So.
Well, Fordham is Fordham. I don't love it there, actually.
No?
I mean, I think the people there... I'm from Arizona. I think they see it in me.
I don't like the people at Schaefer either. But I think it just takes time, you know, since China.
I feel homesick sometimes, you know? I hate how people in college pretend they never feel homesick. Or maybe I'm literally the only one, but I don't think so.
Yeah, I know exactly how you feel. I still go movies with my dad